When it comes to George, I'm getting hints of guilty with undertones of lying.
Oh, yeah, and a strong bouquet of up to no good.
Wine terms.